This clip will familiarize you with the revision management related teamwork access rights that can be set in the BIM Server Manager. Along with ArchiCAD's revision management feature, the BIM Server Manager also offers new permissions related to changes. Log into the BIM Server Manager in your browser by typing your username and password, then clicking the Login button. The default page of the BIM Server Manager appears in your browser. Click the Roles button at the top of the page. This will take you to the Role Settings page. On the left, click the Lead Architect role to activate it. The Setting and Permission page appears on the right. Go to the ArchiCAD-More group of permissions. At the end of this group, you'll find two new permissions. The first change-related permission is called the Change-Delete or Modify. This permission lets a teamwork modify or delete change entries in the Change Manager palette. In teamwork projects, a teamwork status panel appears in the Change Manager palette. When the user's role has this permission, the teamwork status panel displays the Free for Reservation status text and the Reserve button. Click the Reserve button to reserve the Change Manager palette. The status text changes to editable, and you can now make modifications to change entries in the Change Manager palette. This means you can modify the details of changes, and you can delete change entries. When you modify the details of an existing change, such as modifying its name, the last modified by field will be modified to your teamwork username. If your role does not include this permission, the Teamwork Status panel will display the No Access Right status text, and you will not be able to reserve the Change Manager palette. The Delete button will be grayed in the Change Manager, and if you enter the Change Details dialog, all your fields as well as the OK button will be grayed. Please note that if you wish to make modifications to elements linked to change entries, you do not need to reserve the Change Manager. Instead, you need to reserve the element you wish to link to or unlink from the change entry. Then you can link it or unlink it. Since you don't need to have this permission to link and unlink elements, you can do this even when the Teamwork Status panel displays the No Access Right status text. The other change-related permission is called Change-Create. When the role of the teamwork user has this permission enabled, the user can create any number of new changes either by clicking the appropriate button in the Change Manager palette, or by using the Change tool. The icon of such created changes will have a lighter color to indicate they were created since you last sent your changes to the shared project. You can also modify the details of a change you created, or you can delete it. Please note that the last modified by field of the change you created will be filled out with your teamwork username by ArchiCAD. After you send your changes to the shared project on the BIM server, the icon of the change you created will become the normal change icon, and the Change-Create permission will no longer enable you to modify or delete such changes, even though you created them before sending them to the shared project. Therefore, this permission enables you to modify or delete changes you've created only until you send your changes. If the user's role does not have this permission enabled, the Create New Change button will be grayed in the Change Manager palette. Also, if you activate the Change tool and try to place a change cloud and marker head, a warning dialog comes up informing you that the role does not allow you to create changes.